starting 2019 fresh. Duchess Meghan and Duchess Kate put any animosity between them to bed over the holidays, and Queen Elizabeth II couldn't be happier. She'd reached her limit with all the drama, a source reveals exclusively in the new issue of Us Weekly. She desperately wanted Meghan and Kate to make up, and she got her wish. Reports surfaced in November that Meghan, 37, and Kate, 36, were at odds after the suit's alum Prince Harry decided to move from London to Windsor, which is further away from Kate and Prince William's home in Kensington Palace. However, after spending Christmas together at Sandringham House in Norfolk, England, the sister-in-laws managed to work through their issues. Being under the same roof meant that they couldn't avoid each other, the source explains. For more on Meghan and Kate's relationship, including what really caused the tension between them to begin with, watch the video above and pick up the new issue of Us Weekly, on newsstands now. Meghan Markle and Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, are expected to ease tensions over the holiday season, and will be spending their second Christmas together as rumors of a rift run high in the royal household. Meghan and Kate will be celebrating Christmas at the Queen's home in Sandringham, and are expected to reconcile their differences over the holidays. Contrary to recent speculations, the royals got along nicely during last year's Christmas celebrations. A royal source told Vanity Fair, "They really loved Christmas and all had a wonderful time. I think the two women got on, they are definitely not best friends, but it was a really special time for them all to spend together." A royal source told Vanity Fair, "They really loved Christmas and all had a wonderful time. I think the two women got on, they are definitely not best friends, but it was a really special time for them all to spend together."